we serve a very important role within society. There's a certain type of person that can be in the military and that is willing to make the sacrifice that it could ultimately cost to be a member of the military and to protect this nation. I think that ROTC programs allow young people to not only go and get their education, but to also be developed in terms of military tactics and what it's going to take to lead